There are two parts to the bomba. The first part goes. And the second part goes. And the quinto solos on top of that. And usually the quinto is following the designs that a dancer is presenting in front of him. So he's trying to hit every move and step that the dancer is dancing. And it goes like this.